So let's get right into an unbox. Of course, gauging, you know, put your chip in, go play online if you live in Japan. Some pictures of the model, Ezelcant, more stuff up there. Well, let's get this open and see what we got. Got some yellows, we got some reds. The red is a D plate, we got a C plate. We have A1, I'm guessing that's A2, and the black inner frame, I'm guessing, is our B plate, and the instructions are clearly printed on the inside of the box.